Welcome to the introduction video for the Strategy Card Game AI competition organized with IEEE COG 2020. The game we are using, called Legends of Code and Magic, is a small implementation of the collectible card game. You can think of it as a simplified Hearthstone or The Elder Scrolls Legends in arena mode. Firstly, you construct your deck from the given choices. Then, you play the cards on board, attack other players' creatures, and aim to reduce his health to zero. In 2018, a version of this game was an official coding game contest. The setup for the game is extremely easy, as there is nearly no setup at all. On the competition webpage, you go Play Online and then click Preview to run IDE. You can code here in any of the available languages. The entire protocol is working on standard input-output scripts, so it is very user-friendly. On the left side, you have the description of the full rules of the game. You can play your code here, see visualizations of your games, and try your agent against different opponents. However, you are not constrained by the coding game engine. It is great for the playtesting, but the actual competition is held outside. You may download the game engine and develop and test your programs locally. All the necessary instructions are provided in the contest repository. You can submit any program. Just send me an email before 1st August with short agent description and how to run it. On the contest webpage and repository, you can find entries from previous years, complete list of available cards, and more game-related resources. Good luck and have fun!